Right guys, in this video we're going to look at the CDJ350. It's a bit of a demo stroke tutorial on showing you how you can plug in an external memory device. In other words, you've got your music on here, maybe a small hard drive, etc. And at the moment, this unit's on standby mode. You know it is, because top right hand corner I've got a red LED shining there. The unit is plugged in at the back and then into the mains as well. If you've got it plugged in at the back and at the mains, but you have not got that red LED shining, that means that it's not switched on at the mains. When it's shining red, it's telling me it's in standby mode. Now, very quickly, if you're going to be using it the same day, then that's fine. But if you're going to be going on holiday, then it's advisable to unplug it from the back of the unit, because even on standby mode, you will be using a certain amount of power. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to press the button here where we've got the red LED very gently, and you can see now that's turned to green. That's telling me the item is on. What I'm going to do now is take my USB stick, sometimes known as a stick, and I'm going to put that top right hand corner into the USB slot. What I'm going to do now is press the USB button, which is just next to, we've got a picture of a CD there, and then we've got this USB picture here. I'm going to press that down, and now we're ready to go. Now, depending excuse me, on what you've set out in here, for example, in your USB device, you may have folders. Inside your folders, you may have all your files. You could have, say, 10, 20, 30, 40 folders. So you need to go to those first to get to those specific files. But if, like this, you've just got a whole bunch of files on, then it's just a case of pressing select push, finding the specific file you want, and then you're good to go. Press Q, put the volume up on your mixer, of course, and you're ready to go. Now, let's say, for example, you want to remove your USB device. What you need to do is take your finger and press USB stop. Keep your finger on USB stop until you can see on the screen no USB. Then you're safe to move that guy. Just make sure as well that that is pushed down safely. It'll just stop any dirt, etc., getting into that hole. And then if you want to turn the unit off, just press top right hand corner till you get to the red LED again. It's as simple as that. Practice and enjoy. Thank you.